Muck struck. Hello, Ellie. Making a nice cup of tea? Oh, dear. That won't do. Good morning, Pocoyo. Ah, bath time. Aren't you forgetting something? Yuck! Your water's gone bad too. Hello, Pato. Oh, do be careful. Your water has a rather icky color, too. Pato? Something must be done about this nasty water straight away. Very good. You should follow the water pipe to the start. The water in this pond simply must be cleaned up. That poor fish. Oh, we should help him. Done, Ellie. Very good, Pocoyo. You certainly are collecting lots of rubbish. Wonderful, Pato. This pond will be clean in no time. Job, everyone. But I'm afraid the water is still brown. Well done, every one of you. Well done indeed. Ah, what a perfect morning on the nice, clean pond. And it's all thanks to all your hard work, guys.
Pocoyo?
Hello!
Did you see that? Do you know what that was? Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's an old tire!
That's right! It's an old tire someone has thrown away. What's this? A broken alarm clock. What are you going to do with that? Oh, I see. You're throwing it away. Well, why not?
More!
More? Seems as if Sleepy Bird has some rubbish to get rid of as well. Well, looks like everyone is getting in on the act. Cleaning up can be fun. Ah, and it's certainly a nice feeling to be rid of all that junk. What's this? Caterpillar. Oh dear, I'm afraid that your doorstep has got a little messy. Wow. Potato, you've just pushed the rubbish into the sea. Mmm. Eggs smell good, do they, Fred? I know, Fred. No one likes rubbish in their eggs. How will you ever get rid of all that junk? Goodness! More rubbish! I agree, Pocoyo. I certainly don't like it when rubbish falls from the sky onto my blocks. Would any of you like to have a pile of rubbish land in your play area?
No!
What are you doing, Pocoyo? Oh, I see. You've decided to follow the rubbish to find out where it goes. Good plan. It's going in a circle. Because everyone keeps throwing it onto someone else. Throwing the rubbish around doesn't seem to help, does it? But what can we do? I think Pocoyo has found a way to solve the problem. Solution. Instead of simply throwing the rubbish away, you've worked out how to put it to good use. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for teamwork! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Let's work together for this life.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi,
Ellie. Hola, Pato. What's that sound? Oh, I see. Pato has set his alarm. That's odd. Packing? Where are you off to, Pato? You're going to visit your friends, Fred and Whale, underwater. What fun! Good idea. You'll need those where you're going. You're wondering what Pato is up to, right? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Ellie where Pato is going?
To visit Whale and Octopus.
He's going underwater.
Bye, Pato. Have fun. Playing with friends underwater. What could be more fun? What's this? A ball! Great! You're going to play catch! Oh. It's hard to play catch underwater. All of your toys are floating away. What are you going to play with? Ah, your trumpet. Now this should be fun. Oh dear. Apparently, trumpets and water don't mix. Ah, now here's something you can enjoy, a comic book. Oh dear, it's ruined. Pato? Dear, being underwater even puts a damper on your tantrum. I'm afraid Pato isn't having as much fun as he expected to. Ah, nothing like a nice meal to cheer you up, right, Pato? Woohoo! That certainly is an interesting dish. Seaweed spaghetti, is it? Pato wants to know if you'd like to eat some.
No!
No way!
You eat it!
No, me! No! Oh, no, no, no. I ate earlier. I think you'll have to tuck in, Pato. Good work, Pato. Oh, dear, you're not leaving, are you, Pato? Is it because none of your toys worked? And you don't like the food here? I suppose you're missing home. Looks like Whale is going to give you a ride before you leave. Just to show you how much fun being underwater can be. Kind of fun, isn't it? Whee! There's something else Whale would like to show you before you go, Pato. A bubble. can play ball in there, just like at home.
Ta-da!
What's this? Sponges. A sponge trampoline. What fun! It looks as if Pato is having a really great time. What do you think? Does Pato like it underwater after all? This? A giant shell? What's inside? It's Pocoyó and Ennie! Hooray for getting used to new things! And hooray for fishy friends! Bye-bye! See you soon!
Little fish just waved at me. I will leave you be. I won't catch you, little fish. 8 and 9 and 10. Happy swimming in the sea. One and two and three. Walking on my foot so free. 4 and 5 and 6. A little ant just waved at me. I will leave you be. You go 8 and 9 and 10. Little ants, I love you so.
'Hello, Pocoyo. What are you doing? Oh, of course, we'll wait. Whee! Oh, you've made a card, and a very nice one, too. Do any of you know what it's a picture of?
A whale!
Is that card for whale? Wait, is it whale's birthday today? Is whale having a birthday party? Ellie, are you taking a gift to whale's birthday party? A balloon? But how do you wrap it up? Great work, Pocoyo! I wonder if Whale will be able to guess what it is.
Pato!
Let's see what Pato is making for Whale. What a wonderful cupcake, Pato! Well, Whale is going to love her gifts.
To Whale!
dear. That sounded like a balloon popping. Oh, dear. Well, at least we still have the card and the cupcake. What a lovely fish. Pato, I think you've lost something. Your cake. Something tells me that fish gobbled it. At least you still have Pocoyo's wonderful card. Yes, there's whale.
Happy birthday, whale.
It's been quite a trip, whale. And everyone made lovely gifts for you. Ellie was going to give you a wonderful balloon. But unfortunately, it popped along the way. And Pato made you a beautiful cupcake. But unfortunately, a little fish ate it up. Luckily, there's still another gift. Pocoyo made you a wonderful birthday card. Oh no! The water spoiled the lovely card Pocoyo made. Oh dear! No balloon, no cake, and no card. Look, Whale is happy, even if you haven't brought a card or a cake or a balloon. Can any of you tell Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie what, or rather who, they have brought to Whale's party?
They brought themselves!
Yes! Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie are here! Hooray for the best gift of all! Friends! And hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon! Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Hi, Pocoyo! Hello, Pato!
Hi!
Do you know what those are? Hi, Ellie! What have you got there? Ah, you have some things to recycle. Bottles. Bottles go in the bottle bin.
Bottles!
Cans. Cans go in the bin for cans.
Cans!
Newspapers. Newspapers go in the newspaper bin.
Me, my turn!
Now Pocoyo is going to recycle.
Pocoyo's fairy tales.
Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, at the ant's house, The ant and the dinosaur had a party. The end! Oops. After the party, the ant's house was very messy. So the ant and the dinosaur had to sweep and wash the dishes and vacuum. The house was very, very clean. So they had another party. But then the house was messy again. So they had to sweep and wash the dishes and vacuum. And the house was clean again. The end.
Recycle.
Fred, Pocoyo wants to recycle your things. Fred says he wants these things. Recycling is good, Fred. It's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, play with the ball. That's it. Play with the ball. Playing with the ball is fun. Fred says, draw. Come on. Let's draw! Fred says, take pictures! That's it! Take pictures! Well done! Fred says, that's all! Time to recycle! Can you tell Fred what goes in this bin?
Bottles!
Bottles! That's right! Can you tell Fred what goes in this bin?
Cans!
Cans! Great! Can you tell Fred what goes in this bin?
Newspapers!
Newspapers. Right! Recycling! What fun!
Bottles and cans.
holidays. Hello, Pocoyo. It's good to see you.
Hi.
Where have you been these past weeks? Oh, I see. You've been on holidays. I bet you can't wait to tell your friends all about it. And here's Pato, also back from holidays too. How nice. You and Pocoyo will have plenty to talk about. And so will you, Ellie. Holidays are over for everyone. Time for a reunion. Home at last. Well, it's good to be together again. Ah, Ellie, very nice. And Sleepy Bird too. Well now, let's hear what you each did on your holidays. Who wants to start? Pato, perhaps? Oh, a trip to the beach. And you built a sandcastle there. Then you went fishing. What's that? The fish was bigger than that? Still not big enough? Now? Tremendous. Whoa. Ah, you had some fun in the snow, Ellie. Let's hear all about it. You met some new friends. And you built a big snowman together. My, that is big. And you practiced jumps with your snowboard. How cool is that? What's that? The jump was higher? This high? You jumped so far, you even had time to read and do some yoga and even have a tea party. Why, that's unbelievable. And it looks like Pocoyo and Pato might agree with me. Okay, okay, Ellie. Let's hear your story, Pocoyo. You went flying to outer space. You flew past some amazing planets. A lettuce planet? Sounds very healthy. And a strawberry planet? Delicious. Until you got to a planet made of cake and giant candy? Are you quite sure, Pocoyo?
Yes, yes.
You seem to have had a lot of fun there, Pocoyo. And then you ate the whole planet?
Yes!
Well, did that really happen? I'm not sure the others buy your tale, Pocoyo. What about your holidays, Sleepy Bird? What did you do? That just might be the most wonderful holidays of all of them.
Mine best.
Hold on now. Must you all argue about your holidays? After all, it's fun to share our holiday stories with our friends. Even if maybe some parts of the stories aren't exactly how things happened.
No!
Come on now, Pocoyo. And really, the best part is that you're all here having fun together again. Off you go. Time for play.
Let's play!
And no more tall tales.
Bye.
Good. Bye-bye now. Are we there yet? Hello, Ellie.
Bye.
Off to the beach, are you? Ah, just a quiet day by yourself. That sounds very relaxing. Why, look, there's Pato. Ellie, I think Pato wants to go with you. What's that, Pato? You wouldn't mind driving? That's very nice of you. What do you think, Ellie? Easy, Pato. Ellie was hoping for a relaxing day today. Ah, yes, much better. More friends, Ellie. One more couldn't hurt, right, Ellie? And off we go, all together. What's the matter, Nina? Oh, of course. Pato, you'd better stop the car. You too, Pocoyo. Oh, great. Just what we needed. Which way to the beach?
Look at that!
Up there!
Ah, very good, Ellie. Maybe he can tell us how to get there. But we're back at the same place again. Oh, no, not again. Begin. Well, Ellie, there's nothing like sharing this marvelous sunset with your friends, is there? Even if it was a little hard to get to the beach. Goodbye, everyone. Space holidays. Look, it's Ellie. Hello, Ellie. Where are you going with that big backpack? Oh, you're going on vacation. That's wonderful. Now. What seems to be the problem?
Mountain.
Oh, I see. Pocoyo wants to go on vacation to the mountains. Ah, I understand. It seems like Pato would rather go to the beach. Well, they're both fantastic options. We'll have a great time wherever we go. You'll see. Just a moment. I think Ellie has an idea. Space vacation? That sounds like fun, doesn't it? Doesn't it? I'm not sure that Pocoyo and Pato like your idea very much, Ellie. Come on, you two. Trust Ellie. She knows all the best spots in the universe. First stop, the planet of the bubble craters. How exciting. Oh. Wow. Ellie, this place is incredible. Oh dear, Pato doesn't seem to like this planet.
Boring.
Oh no, not again. You're right, Ellie. I'm sure they'll like the next planet we visit more than this one.
Welcome to the planet of the musical trees. Whoa! What rhythm, Ellie? I don't think Pocoyó is in the mood for dancing. Good idea, Ellie. Let's show them that this planet is amazing. Oh! Ah, oh! Here. Poor Ellie. This isn't turning out to be the most relaxing vacation. Last stop, everyone. It's incredible! Look! A beach in space!
Oh, look!
Wow! And that looks like a mountain! It's the best planet in outer space! It has everything! The beach and the mountain.
Hey, yeah.
Ellie, this is a wonderful place.
Thank you, Ellie.
Wonderful. Now, everyone is going to enjoy their vacation. Ah. This is the life. Fantastic! Hooray for vacation and hooray for friends! Goodbye, see you soon! Oh, look! It's Pato! Hello, Pato! What have you got there? Soap, a brush, and a towel. What are you going to do with that? Oh, you're going to have a shower? Lovely! Oh, dear. What's this? Pato's soap, brush, and towel are gone. How is he going to have a shower now? A quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. A shower cap? A doll? Oh.
Doll!
A phone.
Phone. Bye.
dear. Good night. Does anyone see Potter's soap?
There it is!
There's the soap!
Good job! You found it! Does anyone see Pato's brush?
Ellie has it!
She has the brush.
What is that on the scooter? Oh dear, Pato is really angry that you took his things.
Princess! 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 Princess!
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, skip. That's it, skip. Fred says, clap hands. Come on, let's clap. That's it, clap. Fred says, spin! Spin! Well done! Fred says, that's all! Oh no, Pato's brush and soap. Pato, your soap is right here. Pato's ready for his brush. And ready for his towel. Hooray for showers! And hooray for towels!
I take a shower wearing my shower cup. And then the brush. I take a shower wearing my shower cap. I use the soap and then the brush. And when I finish, I use the towel. And when I finish, then the phone rings.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Where are you going?
Yay, Ellie, yay!
Ah, you're going to play with Ellie? Oh, Ellie is having a bath with a rubber duck. Hello, Ellie. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie is doing?
A bath! She's having a bath.
That's right! She's having a bath. You'll have to wait, Pocoyo.
Pocoyo's Fairy Tales.
Hello, Pocoyo. What are you reading?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur riding a bicycle. He was so happy. But it started to rain, and he got wet. The dinosaur didn't like being wet. So his friend the ant helped him dry off. He liked it so much that he got wet again. So the ant helped him dry again. The dinosaur loved getting dry. So he got wet again. Then dry. Wet. Dry. Really, really, really wet. And dry. The end. Ellie is taking a long time in the bath. I wonder what she's doing. She's playing with a bubble. That's a lovely bubble, Ellie. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie is playing with in the bath?
A bubble!
She's playing with a bubble.
Can you tell Pocoyo who is having a bath now?
The rubber duck!
The rubber duck.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Penguin!
It's a penguin!
Yes! It's a penguin!
Penguin!
Well done! Last, Ellie is ready to play. Get it, Ellie! Oh my! I wonder what Pocoyo is doing. Having a bath? You're right, Ellie. Playing in the bath is fun.
Taking my time.
Hello, Lula. Oh, dear. You're getting very dirty. You know what happens when you get dirty, don't you? That's right. It's time for a bath. Come on, get in the bathtub, Lula. Oh, no. Lula, come back. It's just a bath. It won't hurt you. Ah, Ellie, thank you. What's that, Pocoyo?
Soap.
Soap, wonderful. And what's that, Ellie? A brush. Great. Very soon, Lula will be nice and clean.
Surfing the net with Ellie.
Hi, Ellie. Pocoyó wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Clean.
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 Pocoyó wants to see something clean. Ah, it's Fred. Oh my. Are Fred's teeth clean?
No, they're dirty.
Clean, 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 clean. Clean.
I think we'd all like to see Fred clean those teeth. Ah, much better. It feels great to have clean teeth.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. There. Lula is nice and clean. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Here we go again. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie wants?
The soap, the brush, the soap and the brush. Soap, brush.
Shape shuffle. A square.
Square.
A circle.
Circle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
Square, circle, rectangle. Ooh, what's this, Pocoyo?
MP3.
An MP3 music player. And you've made it with circles, squares, and rectangles. Oh, a speaker. Can you tell me the names of the shapes?
Rectangles.
And these?
Squares.
And these?
Circles.
Square, circle, rectangle. Now Lula is really clean. Doesn't that feel nice, Lula? Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Ah, good work. But it looks like someone else is dirty now. Yes, you, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, it's just a bath. It won't hurt you.
Oh, do you hear that? What is it? I wonder who it could be. Can any of you help me? Who is that singing?
It's Pato!
Pato! So it was you. I had no idea you could sing like that. There you are. There's nothing Pato loves more than getting clean. How many showers is that today for you, Pato? Three? Oh, I'm sorry. Four, of course. You'd better get going, though. Pocoyo and Ellie are waiting for you. Yes, indeed. Being clean certainly makes Pato happy. Pato, look out for that! Phew, that was a close one. I think Ellie and Pocoyo are having lunch. I wonder what they're having. Don't you want a sandwich, Pato? Messy, is it? Pato, why don't you come out now? I'm sure Pocoyo and Ellie have finished eating now. Yes, they're bound to be playing something else by now. Now, where can they be? Finger painting, getting messy and having fun. Oh, dear. Yes. It's all right, you two. It's just that I don't think poor Pato wants to finger paint either. You see, he just took a shower. What is it, Ellie? 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 Pocoyo? You know, Pato, you needn't be so worried about getting dirty. Yes, I know you're clean, but Pocoyo and Ellie have finished painting. I wonder what they're playing now. It can't be anything as messy as painting, can it?
My pie.
Oh dear!
Well, that was amazing, Pato. Not a spot of mud on you. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Well, Pato was trying so hard to keep clean, but can any of you tell him what's happened? Yes, I'm afraid to say, Pato, you've got a spot of mud on you. Look. Pato? 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 You know, I was trying to tell you before, getting dirty isn't such a bad thing. No, no, it's true. Think of it this way. You like getting clean, don't you? Well, how much fun would it be to get clean if you didn't get just a little bit dirty first? Oh, look, how nice. Your friends even brought you a bathtub. I suppose Pato worked out that if getting a little dirty makes bath time a little more fun, then getting a lot dirty will make it a lot more fun. Hooray for getting dirty and for getting clean. Hooray for Pato. Hooray for Pocoyo. See you in the tub later. Bye-bye.
The Treasure Hunt. Hello, Pocoyo.
No, hello. Arr.
Oh, you seem to be a real pirate. Oh, I'm afraid you're not the only pirate plying these waters. It's Red Feather Pato. Hello, Ellie. I mean, Captain Ellie. Oh, it has a message. Is it a letter? Or a parchment? Or a pirate shopping list? A map!
Map! Treasure! Find!
Pirate Pocoyo, show us the way! You can't read the map, can you? Great idea, Cap'n Ellie. The first thing to do is to find which way is north. Okay, that's better.
Pirates, let's get the chest.
Finally, we found it!
Treasure!
Ooh, what is it? Show it, show it! Another map?
What a great treasure!
And look, it says there is another chest hidden at the bottom of the sea!
Yay!
Diving pirates, let the search continue! Quick! Let's open the... Oh, dear.
Oh,
is ours. Hooray for this pirate victory!
Another map?
And it says there are many more chests to discover. Fabulous! You're right, Ellie. Now, how do we leave the seabed? Oh, hello, whale. Listen, do you know how we can leave the seabed? Oh, wow! Marvelous! The treasure must be there. It will finally be ours. Oh no. It's angry alien. And he says that we have invaded his planet and he's going to disintegrate us. We're doomed. Now that is the real treasure chest. And Angry Alien was only trying to help us. He is just the nicest. Oh, how exciting! Quick, open it! But these are lots and lots of treasure maps.
Maps! Alien map?
Hooray for pirates and hooray for the best of treasures continuing the game. Bye-bye, see you next time.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What shall we play today, Pocoyo? Yes, I see it too, Pocoyo. Something shiny. I'm not sure Pocoyo knows what that is. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what this is?
It's a key!
Key!
Exactly, a key! And who knows what surprises it might unlock? How exciting! Yes, and you know, if I didn't know better, I'd say that was the kind of key they once used to open old pirates' treasure chests.
Treasure.
That's amazing. It looks like it is a keyhole, Pocoyo.
Treasure?
Give it a try. Well, I don't know about treasure, but I've never seen anything like that before.
Hello.
Hello.
Treasure. Treasure. Treasure.
Well, there's no treasure here. Sorry for waking you, sleepy bird.
Key. Treasure. Treasure. Key. Treasure. Treasure. Treasure.
Hey, another keyhole. Ooh, I didn't realize we had a basement.
Treasure! Treasure! Treasure, treasure, treasure. Treasure! 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 Battle!
Surprised to see us, Pato?
Treasure battle! Yay!
Wow, a lift! How exciting! Go on, give it a try. Now they're on the bottom of the sea.
Treasure?
Well, this looks like it's as far as you can go, doesn't it? I don't believe it. Look!
Treasure! Treasure!
You know, I think it just might be. Nothing would surprise me after what I've seen today. Go ahead, Pocoyo. Open it. I wonder what's inside. Sweets? Toys? What could the treasure be? What is it? What's there? Will all of you go and look and tell me what's in the treasure chest?
It's lots of keys!
Treasure!
This is the best treasure of all, isn't it? After the fun we've had today. Keep opening doors, asking questions, and exploring your world. That is the key to it all. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.